Hey, you guys, look at the mic there, and it works. Hey, you guys, what's up? Turumba here. Welcome back to Battle Brothers Turumii Run. Yeah, we were standing here in front of Sigma. So I know now what deft means, but I'm not entirely sure. You know, what do we have out of this? If he's a fast and nimble guy, I'm not entirely sure. He might be good at archery, but we don't need actually other archeries. So we still take him because maybe I'll get surprised. This is basically getting experience. Oh, wow, plus 15% damage on a hit on the head. Well, quite a nimble man if you ask me. And he's fucking bloodthirsty. Let's get him a billhook, man. Well, the bloodthirsty tailor. Nice. Oh, no, he's the brawler. Okay, no, he's the brawler. Okay, everything is fine. Here we go. Shit, he's asthmatic. We can't use him. And he's disloyal. Well, he is good. I like him, man. 5%, minus 5 melee skill, but that's fine. We can push that out. So, sir, you actually, you will get what I just said. But yeah, what are we gonna do with him? No, you, sir. You are the good one. Godheart is the good one. He is the bad one. He's disloyal and asthmatic. Well, one good, one bad, and he was pretty cheap as well. Thus, you, sir, I wish you good luck with your axe. Have fun. You know what? Because I'm not an asshole, I do this. You get the second best we have, I guess. Oh, wow. This is down to zero. Yeah, you get this one. And actually, let's do it as well. We take him here and here. Why not? And since Willem has the quick hand already, we would do it like that. Yeah, because if he has a quick hand, he can just switch and it costs him nothing. It's quite nice. Okay, so I kind of wanted to, you shall get this, you have it already, and you shall have it as well. Then, Godheart, just in case, means nothing actually, oh wow. And since you are still wounded, for the next time, dude. Okay, you have a helmet, you have not a helmet. Get your helmet on. Okay, here we go. Are we kinda good? I do think we are. Does he has at least... I mean, he has... that's pretty pity. I mean, the thing is, minus 5 fatigue recovery per turn. That is terrible. This is basically a third less than everyone else. And we need that, that 30. On the other hand, you know, I'm not sure. The disloyal is just, yeah, he's kind of. He don't start out. He can't get a bonus, you know. The little blue flag. It's he can't get that. But that doesn't mean, yeah, doesn't have to mean that much. I mean, I don't like to read it. Just saying this right now, but it could have been worse. So we get a little bit money. You are a fisherman. I don't know how the fishermen's are, actually. And can we sell something? Yes, we can, but do we do it there? No, let's go to the... let's go to Maya Week, because people will like us when we arrive. Thus, it's gonna be fine, and let's do it there. Still in a good shape. Are we gonna repair a little bit? This one, because it's little, this one. No, but this one as well. But this is not worth it. This was, will be 6 or something, and we will get, I don't know, 5 or 3 for that. Let's repair this one, because a 40 hut is a 40 hut. Yeah. So, now let's concentrate on the 2,000 crowns. Bum, bum, bum. $480 on top, and maybe they have a drop as well. $480. Hey, dude. There's a 2 sculler in there. So let's get rid of the shit. Shit. Shit, shit. Shit, shit. I mean, if we fight, for example, undead, this would have been a good one to have. 7, and interesting fact, if it's 7, if it's 93, it's 7 as well. Interesting. Gonna get rid of that. This Cappy, it's a 31, let's keep him for now. Thack clothes can go away, and oh, we will, I guess we will repair that. 35, 600. We leave it like it is. This is not much for amber, just saying, but let's do the quest and let's have a look what they want. Figurehead by the name Hendrik, reputed sound, so you understand my description, sure. Would you lend me your swords? Good coin. Delivery safely, chest delivered safely to Hallstein of Hage in Hage, north of here. Men have killed each other over this, so you must be ready to defend it with your life. He takes a pause, measuring your response. Okay, what are we talking about? 400 for, okay, it's not much actually. Let's accept it. Yeah, let's accept that. I accept. So does that change already something? Not really. Maybe once we've done this. 16, we're still in a good shape. Thinking about, no, let's be Mr. Scrooge. We'll be fine. Is his shoulder good again? It is, okay. Just a short look here. He's a peddler, he's a thief, he's a fisherman, and he's a fisherman as well. No. Grave robbers can be quite good as well. Let's just move on. Let's go the money way, actually. It's kind of fine. I do think we should have taken one piece of amber. Because I can imagine that we are quite in a good shape, relationship-wise, meanwhile. But this may be also too much to ask. The day 36 is not very fast, very far in, actually, so it might be not that good as I like to think. While we're at there, we're gonna make our way to the lumber mill, actually, and check that out. I mean, these guys need clearly our help. We have seen the lumber mill in Brigands 6. Let's get them. Oh wow, that's a lot of Brigands, man. Brigands 7. We get help, though. Poachers, raiders. Wow. That means there's loot in it. I'm not sure they will help us. And not we them this time. It kind of looks like. Kind of snoopy. If it actually changes, you know? Oh, wow, sir. Sir. Do we switch immediately? We help them, it kind of seems like. Okay, how are we gonna do that? I would like to at least... No. Let's rush forward. We wanna shoot the... we wanna shoot the raiders, actually. So, we only get the loot from whom we kill. Thus, these guys are good equipped. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Oh, well, I would kill for such a shield, man. Do you hear me? I would kill you! Kill you! So it actually seems like we are running in the wrong direction. poor brigands. But there were quite a lot of brigands. I say this is maybe a couple of those guys are part of our quest, and thus it might be a good idea if we stick around of these guys. We might get here and there a piece of loot and stuff like that. Wow, they have quite a couple of crossbows with them. Poor fuckers, man. Wow, look at that. And a banner as well. Sweet mother of God. Can we still shoot? Yes, we could. Not shoot, not shoot, shoot. Yeah, show them what we can do. Not sure if it's wise to... But he has still a good aimer. Let's go ahead. I would like to... Gotthard survives and he dies. Well, it's not fair, actually, but yeah. So this little blue flag, that means actually he is in a good moral stance. He gets even a bonus and he will never get that. Is it this or do I mix it up with the... no, I do... Forget about it. No, it's the chicken one. Yeah. Yeah, it's another one. I mix it up. I'm not sure if we get even one kill here. Let's go into shooting position. Actually don't care about the others. We just hope for a lucky shot that we need to make a kill, otherwise we're doing this for nothing basically. He might die immediately. No, he's the new one. Let's be the one we actually want to keep as well, so let's keep Godhard out of there. And then oh no, shields up, the noobs are coming. Oh my god, look at that. Sorry, sir. Didn't mean to. My fault. Kind of snoopy. I mean, we did damage. I'm not sure what kind of snoopy if we get loot at all. I doubt it, though. I doubt it. Well, Talker. Make us proud. Don't die. Oh my god. not even. Shit. Shields up, guys. The Turumis are here. They're trying to help us. Let's run. Let's kill them fast before they can interfere. Oh, wow. Gonna be suddenly something. It's kind of interesting, the AI doesn't seem to shoot if there's a possibility that they hit their own man. Gravely wounded, bruised. Let's hope for the best. Ah, fuck. Could have worked, man. Could have worked. Actually, I don't want you to participate. He can go to that place after that. Fuck. It's unfortunate. We won't be able to shoot this turn, yeah. What a mess, man. so there's no space, actually. No. Yeah, I was thinking, he was going for the, what a bunch of suckers. We could even hit our own man, but we wanna have him. We wanna have that loot, man. He has shield wall up. So we gotta use shield wall as well, and trying to thrust. Our loot! Sweet. Okay. What a pity. No, we would hit our own man. Go there. And just a pot shot then. Same here. Without the pot shot though. What the fuck? Just like ravens, actually. Hack, hack, hack. So we have three shots on him. Run him down. We have three shots on him. We will try to do that. You can't do anything. Okay. You could try without hitting our own. Is this even possible? Maybe, but if he stands there, no, thus wait. You could try your luck. Sweet. Two kills, man. That's cool. Our first kite shield. I'm happy with that. A little bit of money. Sweet. 100 crowns and a fat kite shield. Sweet. So kites are basically the next step on the shield ladder, and we will give it to Wardwick or Shia. New Shia. Yeah, let's give it to New Shia. Wardwick despite a kite shield. So it's all fine and dandy. I say next one. Do we even... There was a Niner. I have seen that. Oh my god, there's millions of guys trying to chase him down. We will get you, man. Some brigand raiders. It's also kind of good loot. Interesting. Oh, fuck. Armored war dogs. Look at that, man. Wow. What's the purpose of this? Oh, poor doggy, man. I would shoot at the guys, but not the doggy. I'd like to shoot at him. I would like to have his weapon, though. Fight these guys, the spearman on the hill. They can have him, but oh, it will help, I guess, if we can't shoot anything else. No, he's ours. Nice. Ah, the poor doggies. Poor little doggies. Fuck that, dude. One of them is bleeding. Kinda interesting. So he can't really move to Let's go to this place and maybe next turn we can start to tackle him. One, two, three, four. He could still shoot at us. Okay. No, it doesn't really matter. So, you... So, one, two, one, two. Will he stand there? Maybe, yeah. Fuck you and your peeler. So, Linhard. Could try that. Or also this. Linhard is not good at his job, just saying. I'm not sure if we should do that, actually. I would like to wait until Wilhelm helps him. So... hide behind the bush or just stay there. He can't move, but he could. One, two, and one thrust. And this is three, five. No, he's safe there. It's fine. So you wait. Henrik. Shoot that bastard. Nice one. Oh, we might just... did we wait it with him? We might just go in and take the kill. We're totally... oh my god. Should be forbidden. Loot, 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 loot. Still... well, he is still on the row, isn't he? Act in 8 turns, yes. And those guys have their turn done, yes. Do we just step forward and try our shooting our luck? I mean, in the end, Wilhelm is the best bowman of all the melee men. I think we're gonna go and then we use our quick hand. Do we have to use it? Is it a perk? Actually, no, we just have that. Still can sweep an item for free. Okay, that means we, if we do both, it costs us action points. But we have moved already, so it's fine. Turumba. You can't shoot to this, no. Could shoot here. And maybe hit him, him, or even him. Let's do it. Nice one. He's just a little bit wounded. Let's hide behind the bushes. Yeah, just do that. No. Okay. He can't really do much. Let's go one forward, and Shia will. Try to thrust this motherfucker. He has to switch weapon as well. I mean, it's not unlikely that the that a lot of the AI star guys. Oh, what a pity! Come on, man. AI people have actually also quick. Sweet. This is why I want to have Godhard. Godhard. He should have been the new Shia too, but yeah, I was kind of eager to get him get a new one pretty fast. This is a little bit shitty, but we have to move up by new thing to get a clear shot. So if we reload, it's just not enough. Oh wow, shit, that is a wow. He just, yeah, he has quick hands as well. Wow. So he's wounded as well, but not as much. But if we stand there, he can start to thrust him. But do we give a shit about Sigma? No, Sigma is an unloyal fuck. So you do that, even though did quite a good job, actually. I'm kind of concerned about Wardwick, actually. Yeah, go. Doesn't matter, really. You don't fuck around with these guys. Oh, he's nearly dead. Are we greedy? Shear can have a hit as well. Four? Yeah, one hit. Are we being greedy? Yes, we are. 37. It was not worth that, actually. Could have gone for the shield and so that Shia has a better shot, maybe. Oh, sweet. Another kill. Oh, he got killed. What a pity. That was our kill, sir. Shia, you go up. Oh, that's not Shia. That's Willem. Can you? Nope, you can't. But run up, Hendrik. I would like to have the pike, especially for Godhard. Don't kill him! Don't kill him! He is mine! Okay. Indeed, he was. Wardwick will stay there. I guess Torkel won't be the first one to hit, but we still take the place. Ah, that's greedy. No. No, 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 no. We can't do much here as well. Just take the play. Oh, sweet. Look at that. Let's hope. Yay! The pike. And a good helmet. And 126. Yay! So worth it, guys. Oh my god. And a good spear as well. A boar spear. Those are basically tier 2 spears. Even better than those. Oh, sweet. We will have a look. So, Godhard. I want you... I mean, he did a good job. And we have the fertility with him. This is Sigma, by the way. He is still a good melee skill. You know what? Just stay behind in the second row and you might stay, dude. Not promising anything, but you might stay. So, Shia got a level up. Sweet. Why is Shia 2 already on 5? It's kind of strange, but just like it is. So, he's a spearman. He needs to have a little bit defense. And 60 is nice. Nearly 120 is nice. 60 is nice. Shia is a good man. Again, wow. That was fast. 32. We have to work on this resolve. Wow. Didn't realize that. But I remember. Doesn't matter. This the tiny vagabond. We have him for quite a while now. Anyway, perks. You have this. And we're going to go for Spear Mastery. I do think so. The thing is, skills build less 25% less fatigue, which is basically on every spear wall 5 fatigue, which is quite a lot. It's actually at the moment at the where we are, it's he can do 5 times spear wall after so 5 turns through a spear wall, only spear wall though, but that's quite a lot if we take that. And I do think we shall take that. Yeah, he's so good in melee defense as well. Let's do that. Yeah. Okay, so done this. Whoop. Yeah, Leanhard. I'm not entirely sure if it's... He's not good, just saying. He's really not the best. Well, anyway, we go for Crippling Strikes. Maybe, since... We could go for pot shots, but I was thinking this early on as well, but I'm... No, cancel. You need to learn to war, dude. And in every case, we will hire this up. We will hire this up. No, That was bullshit. So this defense for ranged, yes, and resolve is pretty low as well. Hendrik Daviso. That's fine. Resolve over 40, that's fine as well. Let's get him better range skill. And he's a weasel. Let's get him both of the defense up. And maybe more fatigue, but yeah, you know what? Just the wait. This one, this is not much fatigue actually, and just the range one. Okay. Perks, we go for Bow Mastery, which is also 25% less fatigue, but more important, view range and maximum firing range of bows is increased by plus one. So he can now shoot 8 tiles. That's quite good, actually. I like that. So, Stash, let's go back. You have this. This is kind of cool. We need to switch around a bit. I don't like this anymore with the bows. It's kind of cool, but yeah, we need to have a functional first line. I kind of feel like this has to be the case. So now that we start to work with stuff like that, you know, I would like to have a long axe for him, but yeah, because alone that he is bloodthirsty is worth exactly that. Can we move? Yeah, let's move one in this direction. And maybe even you switch and you switch. Nope, this way. No, let's do it this way. It's bullshit. Yeah, it's fine. Okay. And actually let's switch here, because he will, if the spear wall does not work, he have a man in front of him, he can work with him. And here is it basically Gotthard will destroy the shield and Wilhelm will smack his face. Therefore he has no shield. And we have a very nice helmet here. So Wilhelm got one. I have the Feather Hut. We have Shear, we have Earl Wardwick, who did a good job actually. Who else is there? Wolfgang, yeah, of course. Wolfgang is also, you know, he's more one of the silent ones, but he does its duty. It's fine and okay. So we keep those guys, keeping that, and basically Wolfgang, Turumba and Wilhelm will all have Quick Hand, while Wilhelm has it already. Okay, I'm kind of looking at the time there. Yeah, you know what? Take that. Why not? Because it's building up fatigue. Minus two. Well, that's not that bad. Okay. Oh, sweet, guys. We don't even need to buy food. Nor get we lose. Do we lose a lot of stuff, actually. And there was a third one. I've seen him. 12 guys or something. But yeah. Let's forget about it. Let's get that money in. 400 crowns. Another thing. Terrified villagers. It's either wolves or 300. Quite expensive. All pretty expensive. We do nothing. Maybe we need spoil in 7 days. Oh, that's fine. No, we don't do anything there. We won't even sell stuff. Let's check the contract. The shipment, well, doesn't contain Tannweiler. Tannweiler. Do we just come from there? 810. That's quite a nice one. Where's Tannweiler? And it's caravan as well. Let's just shortly check. It's not there. It's down again, isn't it? No, it's up there. What the fuck? Okay. And I do fear he will go the street completely this way around. Yeah. I mean, don't they have it in Tannweiler, a lumber mill? That's ridiculous, man. That's actually where we're coming from. No, I say. We would have our 2,000 crowns, though, more or less, if we sell the shit in Tannweiler. Okay, let's just do it. I accept this contract. It's a monk and a day tailor. Company of monks, their lifestyle. One of the few literate men around, Everett abandoned his aesthetic life to learn more of the world and hopefully to cure that which sickened it. Years of solitude and prayer have left Eberricht out of shape, but it is his steeled mind that most value. Yeah, no, sir. Work had been sparse for a while now, so a traveling mercenary, good opportunity to stay with for a while. Yeah, no, Grimbald. This is bad attitude. We are not a lifting company. Why do they have terrified villagers and it's not really a quest? I don't know. Cheers, guys. Oh, she has drunk. Okay, let's go for it. Nice. There was a... Oh, look. There was the fourth one I saw. I do think this was basically our complete... the quest itself. Would be way to end this episode, by the way. To get their money together. Along the road, it's kind of fine. Thank you for offering the fish, sirs, but I have to turn it down. Let me explain. Just the other day I tried digging a hole for McKinn, and he had passed away as folks required. Lived next door, actually, fella died of illness, blah blah blah. He was all green when he passed. You all know what that might have been. I don't know. Poo. I don't want to. And I now know as well that if we have 2,000 crowns, we will have a banner, and this costs 1,000 crowns. So it is kind of okay. So we made the big curve, actually. We have the worst... not behind us, I don't want to say this, because if you... It's night, and... Oh, there's Tannweiler. Oh. That was nice bucks, man. And Tannweiler is well supplied, and these guys like us pretty much, I guess. 1,700. I would like to check the market first. Okay, let's have a look. Basically nothing of interest. This is pretty cheap, actually. Fine foot for a traveling sellsword. Let's check first what we can... oh, we have to change the spear and repair it as well. So the bucklers go away. We don't need those. We have two real ones. This is fine. We don't need those if everything is fine. Could repair it, but we won't get much of it. Let's just get rid of it. It might be, it was a 31, that was a mistake, I don't think. Let's get rid of this. We won't get the 1000 together this this episode. What a pity. Yeah, we could, but I actually don't want. We have two already, we don't need a third one, that's for sure. I'm not sure about the swords. Let's get rid of it. Oh, that's ridiculous. Let's get rid of that bow. Some. So it's still it needs it, it's not 2000 bang, it is there. This is not how it works. So thing is, we still gonna do this, and let's just take on the easy one. We have a bit of a problem. Relic, that means a couple of, yeah, kind of depends. Maybe skeletons, maybe brigands. Simply enough, what's the pay? 430, that's fine. Elder Stone of the at the forgotten runes, so this is okay. Food-wise, we're good. A little low on supplies, tools and supplies, because we have to actually repair stuff as well. Shear has already the good shield. Torkel has to prove himself, thus Earl of Wardwick gets the good shield. There you can slay the enemies of God even better, dude. This is kind of fine. If we face the undead, we kind of have to make sure. See? This was our opportunity. These guys, I would have given these guys the shield, the swords actually. But yeah, here we go. We have the axes. We have the swords, but there. But these guys need it actually. That's fine. They just keep it. We might just give them. It's minus 14 fatigue. No, the spears have to do it. And it's a one scholar. Let's not go crazy here. So, what are we talking about? There. Oh my god. You know where that is, guys. Din, 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 din. I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, no, it is this, huh? I do think it is the one. It is the one, guys. It's all coming back. Let's move. Where we at? Okay. We will stop short before we are there. Oh my god. Ambition fulfilled. You spend 1000 crowns. That's fine. You gain a battle standard. Man, those are our colors. I like it. Willem is... wow. Willem, why are you so pissed, man? So we gained renown. And I proudly present, actually. Ta-da! Sweet, isn't it? So, and it is basically this one. It's a weapon, and it works like this. This is quite nice. A little less good. This is 60-80, and this is 50-70. But it's kind of good. Range is 2 tiles. And allies at a range of 4 tiles or less receive 10% of the resolve, basically, well, moral, you could call it. So that's kind of cool. I really like it how that has been handled. And we give it to whom? Shall he be our... But he's a disloyal prick, no. I hate him. I hate him. I would like to give it to Gotthard, but Gotthard is a man for the axe. Let's face it. Wilhelm, Wolfgang, Torkel maybe, and we can just switch to Turumba or Wilhelm to a spear. It would be a good one though. Look at that. What is Turumba's 56? It's not that good. Let's do it. Torkel, you do that. You stand there. Turumba, you get yourself a spear. Yeah, actually we will do that immediately. get rid of that. Actually, Turumba, the man with a feather, should hold that, but I'm kind of fine with that. But Shia will go to the flanks. And we all gonna... No, that means you're gonna go there. Yeah. No, that's fine. Not much changes. We have the three spears. Those two will shoot. And then switch to flail and or axe. All of these guys shoot. And I would like to give those guys later also hooked blade or a pike, something like that. Would be pretty awesome. So we're in a good spirit, guys. Yeah, cheer up. No joke, we have a banner. This is pretty awesome. So, and with the banner, we're gonna go and slay our friends. I'm not sure if Turumba the First is still there. I kind of doubt it, though. But it's still... yeah. It means something to us. Let's get back our... I don't know. I don't know what we've lost there. Let's get back our innocence. Would that make sense? I doubt it. Brigands, Nachtseher. Brigands fight the Nachtseher. I would like to see that, actually. That's easy loot. Let's go. Let them fight. We will just stand there and watch and shoot shoot an arrow. Cool. Yeah, let's make easy peasy here. Yeah, spear wall. No, spear wall. No, that's bad. Actually, I would like to have spear wall, spear wall. Yeah, let's go for a spear wall there. But the thing is, he's a little bit alone. No, he's not, because we have the fucking spikes. Oh, this is awesome. Okay, dude, you can stand there. Oh my god, this is super good. I really like it. So, banner, there. Another shooter. He's the real shooter, Leanhard, yes. Another shooter then. Spear wall, another shooter here, I guess. But, since you could go there and just have a look for now, you are hidden. Yeah, okay. He sees Hendrik de Wiesel has more range and stuff. Let's not forget about that. You will stand there. Can you hit something? No, but that's fine. Wait then. Maybe one of those crazies come at us. You know, I'm just realizing, if those guys win, we might get in trouble. You have seen what happened in 15. Maybe there come really a couple of monsters in our way. Anyway, you go this way. Wolfgang is actually a man of the shield, so you go there. You... can you... No, you... Oh, pot shot maybe? No. It's fine, just wait. So, you will stand there. Wilhelm. You will stand actually there. Maybe change position with Leanhard later on. So. First, you go there. You go there, and you go there. Okay, thus you go there. You go there, well, next turn then. And you go there. Now we will wait. Those guys have quite a bit of range. I'm not sure if we get the loot. Oh my god. I would like to watch, actually. let's have a little peek, huh? Oh, it's really... Now it's dangerous. Let's not do that. As soon as they come in our direction. Let's not be stupid. This is a gift. Let's not waste it. He could go a little bit forward though. Why can't you? Oh. Because he can just swept weapons and he has a shield and an axe in a hand. That's fine. Do a pot shot. Nice one. Actually, we want the thugs to win. Yeah, because of... We have seen what can happen, actually. Nice one. You go... Stand there. Because this is basically blocked and everything that walks here or here will get hammered. He will switch position with him sooner or later. You can stay there. This will be safe, this will be safe, you can stay there. Yeah, that's fine. Give a pot shot if you can, you can't. Oh, is this dirty? This is really cowardly. So they're going in, but yeah, I'm not sure if they know what can happen actually. So we do hope we can block him here, and those two pikes can just work. So you do nothing, you do nothing. Oh, look at that. Nice chainmail, sir. Shit. Oh, guys, we have to stop. We stop it here, guys. It's nearly an hour already. We stop it. I'll be back pretty soon. Promised. Wherever you are, have a nice one. Goodbye.